Definitely there has to be a global governance in this, global governing body or council, so that the entire world is put under check. For example, Facebook registered in Silicon Valley is governed by United Nations laws, but the profiles which are used or created or data which is generated by these platforms, it is basically used by global. So there has to be a global governance, and there's global rules, guidelines, and standards for what will happen with these data that is being generated.